Look at the goaltenders, Mike, going at it. Here we go. Brent Johnson with deep end zone. I want to see it. Here we go.
Come on, hit him with a left. He popped. No, he hit him. He's not going to hit him again. But he's going to hold him down and don't let him up.
Well, he hammered him good.
This is Scott Foster who's going to have to come into the game. There is 36-year-old Scott Foster who came to the rink as the substitute goalie. Would be available to either team should either club have both goalies get hurt. That has happened to the Hawks. A little encouragement for Kevin Dineen. Look at Joel Bendel. Watch him. Hey, who's this guy? Well, you tell him if you get through the next last 14 minutes.
Hey, you know what? You get to the show, no matter how, and there's his first save. So.
And listen to the crowd.
Scott Foster had played for the Petrolia Jets of the Western Ontario Hockey League in 2001-2002. He then moved on to play for the Western Michigan University from 2002 to 2004, and then again for the 05-06 season. Foster would not pursue a professional hockey career, and then focused on being an accountant by trade, and never really gave a career in hockey much thought after that. But on March 29th, 2018, in a game against the Winnipeg Jets, Foster was offered an amateur tryout contract and would serve as a backup goalie for the Chicago Blackhawks, a position that he'd find himself in 15 times before, but would never touch the ice. However, by the midway mark of the third period, Colin Delia, who was also making his NHL debut, was injured, forcing Foster to take the ice and make his NHL debut that very same night. It was 2 years earlier that Jorge Alves made his playing debut, but would only last 7 seconds in the net, and face a total of 0 shots. Scott Foster was facing a different dilemma, as there was still 14 minutes of play left in the third period. Foster would face a total of 7 shots that night, and stop them all, becoming the first emergency goaltender to ever stop a shot in the NHL, and preserving a 6-2 win for the Blackhawks. Although Colin Delia was credited for the win, Foster was named the game's first star. When asked about his performance, he would joke that he was just hitting his prime at the age of 36. For his efforts in the game, he would keep his game-worn jersey, and what he referred to as Beer League Glory. Foster would make another appearance, but this time at the 2018 NHL Awards Ceremony, where he and Jim Belushi presented the Vezina Trophy to Pekka Rinne. During the 2018-19 season, Foster was asked to be an occasional second goalie for the Blackhawks' morning skates. Scott Foster's name will forever be etched in the NHL's history books as one of 18 players since 1982 to record a perfect 1.0 save percentage in the league.
It's all inside my skin, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordy Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky's, the muser Bobby Orr's. Hey!